The world of morning dew is flowers. Chirping insects sit on branches. This place is carried by the tree of life. Humans built a peaceful kingdom here called Kabbalah. But peace is never permanent. The prosperity and happiness of the kingdom aroused the envy of the enemies of mankind, the Yaoyoi. They unleashed monsters to destroy Kabbalah. The sky was falling, and all were forced to leave their homes. The goddess Flora felt sorry for the humans and blessed the survivors with a new kind of power. It is the flower of the Tree of Life. These are actually magical creatures known as flower fairies, fairies in human form.
ねえってば。おーい。ねえ、早く。
お？
あなた、まさか夢の話をしてるんじゃないわよね。
暗闇であろうと、私の心はいつも光を向いている。
最近よく昔のことを思い出してな。
風があって気持ちがいい天気だ。風があって気持ちがいい天気だ。